Hi, everybody. I'm Ereka Vetrini, and if there are two things that I am passionate about, it's my family and my health. I love my Italian heritage, and I embrace it by cooking homemade meals for my family, and I do as much as I can to maintain my strength and energy. But I was curious, was there something more I could do to understand who I am and how my body works? Am I more than just Italian? I've heard about these DNA kits, ones that can tell us about heritage and our health. So my husband and I took the 23andMe Health and Ancestry test.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I know where I'm from. But I have no idea what my husband's ancestry is. I don't think he knows either. The other portion is that at 23andMe, they have a ton of health and wellness reports, which I think is super important when you're building a family. So we're making this family together. I think we could use all of this information just to make smart decisions. So take a look, though, and see what happened when Randy and I decided to take the test. I'm here with Randy, my husband, and we are so excited because we get to submit our 23andMe kit, which is pretty exciting. Didn't you say you've always wanted to do this?
I did. Yeah, mostly because, you know, you like to make fun of me that saying that I don't know where I come from, but I think you're gonna be a little surprised about how wide your lineage is.
Okay, so this is where it goes. I'm Italian. My parents, they were born in Italy. I'm pretty sure I'm 100% Italiana, okay? This one, on the other hand, you have no idea.
Yours will be Mediterranean and Northern Africa. You're gonna be maybe more widespread than I am.
When we got the 23andMe Health and Ancestry, it couldn't have been easier. I mean, you open it up, it really lays out very simply, with just a few steps, what you need to do to get them to sample and get started.
We have to register our kit. No food or drink for 30 minutes.
Deal, done.
I don't trust him, he's a snacker.
You might not want to plan that around a meal, major meal.
That was right. That was hard for us, wasn't it? A little bit. Step two was filling up the little vial with saliva.
Favorite part?
Into it.
Just did it.
You just put saliva into
it? Tell everything it needs to from your saliva.
Sealed it up. We're going to mail them in, and they give us a wonderful little package that goes into the mail. So I'm going to send this off today, and soon enough, we will find out all this awesome information. You excited?
Fantastic. Very.
I was genuinely curious to know because your grandfather was adopted. And we really legitimately don't know what that line was.
But then also, what's more important now is kind of the health information and the health reports that you get. So I was really intrigued to get those. Any details like that about your lineage, I don't have anything.
Cool thing about 23andMe is that we learn much more than just our ancestry, right? Mm-hmm. We've got genetic health risk report, wellness, information about everything from our coffee consumption to deep sleep, carrier status. So it shows us if we are carriers for certain inherited conditions like cystic fibrosis and sickle cell anemia. Traits shows us how our DNA influences our facial features. That's pretty cool. Eye color, wow, He does have the blue. He has the blue, I have the brown, and she's got something in between.
Hazel.
So fun, I'm so excited.
There was a lot to learn about 23andMe, so Access Health traveled to Silicon Valley to speak to Emily Drabant Conley, VP of Business Development, to get some answers. Take a look.
23andMe is a DNA test that can tell you what your DNA has to say about your health and your ancestry. And the process of doing it is very simple. You order a kit and spit into a tube, and you send that off to our lab, and we look at hundreds of thousands of points in your DNA, and we tell you what that information has to say about your health and your ancestry. Genetic information is a really powerful tool to learn about yourself, and if you do the 23andMe Health and Ancestry service, not only do you get information about your genetics of your ancestry, but you can also learn about your health. With the 23andMe Ancestry Reports, you can learn all kinds of interesting information about where you're from. We look at over 150 different geographic regions, and we can link that to your DNA so that you can better understand your ancestry. The genetic health risk reports give you information about diseases that you could be at risk for. So we actually received authorization from the FDA to provide this information directly to consumers in a way that is easy to understand and actionable. We had an entire family that did the test. One of the family members found out that he carried two copies of a genetic variant for something called hereditary hemochromatosis. He had a lot of symptoms in his life, but he'd never been diagnosed before. And so he got the 23andMe result and then shared it with his doctor. They did confirmatory testing, and it turns out that in fact he did have hemochromatosis. And now he's being treated, and the whole family has really become aware of this particular condition and how it could be passed down through the generations. questions. There's a variety of wellness reports that are provided through the 23andMe Health and Ancestry Service, and these are reports that are really about how genetics can interact with the environment to affect your health. So for instance, how do genetics impact the way that you sleep? So there's a lot that we can tell you that's relevant to your wellness that's really connected to your DNA. The carrier status reports are about diseases that could be passed on to a child. So these are hereditary conditions, things like cystic fibrosis or Tay-Sachs or sickle cell anemia. And really the only way to know if you're a carrier and could pass this on is through a DNA test. There's a whole variety of physical traits that we have that are linked to our DNA. So for instance, if you're a man, we can tell you if you're likely to go bald later in life. And then a whole variety of different physical aspects. Are you likely to have blue eyes or brown eyes, curly hair or straight hair? We believe that knowledge is power, and having access, direct access to your genetic information is a really powerful tool in understanding your ancestry and thinking about your health. You know, there are a lot of different things, actions people can take to prevent disease. But in order to do that, you really have to have the information first. And this is a place where genetics can really help.
Coming up, Randy and I get our results. Stay with us.
Hey, results are in.
No way.
Yes, check it out.
Right? That's awesome.
Who was right?
What do you mean?
I was right.
About what?
I'm pretty much 100% Italian.
I mean, 78%, right? In school, 78's a C. That's barely passing. You're barely passing as an Italian.
What is your breakdown? You're primarily what?
French and German. And then it's British and Irish. And then it's largely Iberian. So Spain and Portuguese, I guess.
Oh, that's crazy.
Which is very surprising.
So cool.
One area that was also really interesting was the genetic health risk session. Because, I mean, obviously when you go in, that's one of the things I went to pretty quickly. It's good to know I don't have the likelihood of getting Alzheimer's or Parkinson's. Again, not knowing my family history that well and having some blank spots there, it's good to see that it's not something likely for me to have.
The wellness reports were pretty spot on.
They were.
The sleep one was amazing. It said that I'm likely to move more than average.
I am likely intolerant to lactose. My favorite one was that I have the muscle composition of an elite power athlete. And I was bragging to you about that.
Yes, and when that came through, I knew I was gonna be in big trouble if I didn't have the exact same thing. So luckily, I had that as well.
So treats, there was some good news there.
Very interesting stuff.
Right, likely no early hair loss for this gentleman.
Big relief on that one.
Carrier status report is really insightful as well, because while these variants may not affect our health, they may affect the health of our children.
The reports included sickle cell and cystic fibrosis and a lot of others that we had never even heard of. So it's important when you have kids that you know about these things and you can plan for them.
All around, it was just a wonderful experience.
I agree, and it's good, not just for us, but for the kids. And it's funny because now my brother's taking it, my nephew's taking it, like everybody's, they want to know.
But also it's just fun because we, you know, we get a chance to look internally, but then we also understand sort of the community around us. I'm so glad we did it.
Me too.
Yeah.
Fun.
For more information on 23andMe health and ancestry test, go to 23andme.com or just log on to accesshealth.tv.